What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about configuring Outlook to automatically log in using a Microsoft Intune policy. So let's get right into it. All right, so today is pretty simple. So let's log into your Microsoft 365 admin center, which would be right here. Yes. On the left-hand side, let's click on Show All. We're going to locate Microsoft Intune. So locate it and click on it. Great. Now, on the left-hand side, we are going to click on Devices. And within Devices, underneath By Platform, let's click on Windows. And underneath Manage Devices, we are going to click on Configuration. And we're going to click on Create, which will give you a nice little menu with two options. We are going to select and click on New Policy, which will give you a side menu. For By Platform, let's click on the dropdown, and we're going to select Windows 10 and later. For the profile type, let's click on the dropdown, and we're going to select Settings Catalog. All the way in the bottom on the left-hand side, let's click on Create. Let's give our new profile a name. I gave it the following, pretty self-explanatory. On the lower left-hand side, we're going to click on Next. And it is time for us to configure our settings. So we are going to click on Add Settings, click on that. And we're going to type in the following, Automatically Configure Profile. You are able to hit Enter or click on the Search button. So you could do either one. I'm going to click on Search. We're going to select Microsoft Outlook 2016 Account Settings and Exchange. As soon as you do that, at the very bottom, it just gives you one option. We are going to check that off. Automatically configure the profile based on the Active Directory primary SMTP address. This is for users. This is the user level, not the device. So make sure when we assign a group, it has to be users. At the upper right-hand side, we're going to click on the X to close the side menu, and it is time for us to configure it. By default, it is disabled. We are going to slide it to your right to enable it. On the lower left-hand side, we are going to click on Next. For tags, I typically don't do anything, so I'm just going to click on Next. And it's time for us to assign a group. So click on Add Groups. Select your group. Now, yeah, the name of the group is pretty weird, but I have a combination of devices and users in here. Again, this policy is for users. So we are going to click on Select. From here, on the lower left-hand side, let's click on Next. Nice little review. And we're going to click on Create, which is located on the lower left-hand side. On the upper right-hand side, it's going to say Policy Created. If you give it some time and refresh this page, there goes our new policy. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.